That's awesome.
Thank you.
hurry back to the research base. I'm starving. Shouldn't you prepare before you head down to the Rotten Vale?
Right. I'm counting on you.
Now is the time. All right.
Hey, over there. What do you think?
Very well.
Heads up! This'll definitely complicate setting up camp. I know. When in doubt, burn them out! Hey, partner!
Huh? It's you two.
Have we met?
Sorry, I forgot. You were out cold when I found you.
I'm from the First Fleet. You folks are lucky to be alive.
Hang on. She must be the one who saved us. Oh my gosh, thank you. Thank you.
Just glad you're still in one piece. Fifth Fleet, am I right? What are you doing out here?
Actually...
This is from Zora Magdaros? I'll see what I can find. I've spent years delving into this valley's secrets. And I'm starting to understand a thing or two. Now it's your turn. Learn all that you can about this place. Next time we meet, we can compare notes. Sound good?
Yes. We're on the job.
Good. See ya.
You should prepare before going down to the bottom of the Rotten Vale. There might not be any turning back once we're there.
Greetings.
Is the time.
It's breathtaking. They look so free. So, what's the bottom of the veil like?
I could not say. Though we have learned much, what we have are mere facts, and not a single clue to what truth they add up to.
We know Zora Magdaros is heading there, but why?
The world is full of mysteries to consume us.
Yeah, and delicious mysteries to consume. Hey, I think I found something.
Let's set her down. Or not. As I thought.
We have disturbed
its hunting grounds. We should regroup.
Slow and careful. Monster we ran into earlier. It must be the big boss around these parts.
Thank you.
east of the Rotten Vale. Come on, let's head back to the research base.
How incredible!
All right, the time has come. Let's head down to the bottom of the vale.
Now is the time.
Wait, I'm going to. Here! You figured it out too, haven't you? What the Rotten Vale really is. Is this a pool of acid? Yikes! Don't touch it! The traces, but...
I know we've reached the bottom. But what happened to Zora Magdaros? There's no place else for it to go. I think we should split up and look. Off. We've got to help her.
I hope she's okay.
Thank you.
I thought she'd be with you! I'm going out for another look!
No, you're not!
You're okay! I was scared to death!
Alright, easy, easy. I'm just glad that you're not hurt. Thank you. I was planning to hide until it moved on, but, well, you saved me the trouble. Now, now. That's enough. Now, we had a deal, don't you remember? Did you learn all you could about the Veil? Now, tell me everything. What did you feel out there?
I think the Veil is where the monsters come to die. It's their graveyard, and this whole land is a vast ecosystem revolving around.
Yeah. Come on.
You're right. The Vale is where monsters come to rest. They sense the end and make their way here. Their bodies become nutrients that feed the Coral Highlands. From death rises new life, which after a cycle returns to the Vale to die again. It's an ecological marvel. One that easily dwarfs any I have ever seen.
Yeah.
But, have you really considered the important question?
What's that?
Who's at the heart of it? What monster could serve as the nutrients for a system this large? What's the mystery behind the Elder Crossing? You know the answer.
They die here.
Bingo! An Elder's death is the catalyst. The Vale is Zora Magdaros' resting place. Or at least it should be. The clues are all here. But Zora is nowhere to be found.
It was drawing in energy, storing it as it moved on. Was it trying to deliver it somewhere?
I don't know. But I know who might. The first Wyverians have lived here much longer than us. Seek them out. Look, it's raining life. Only I could live another 300 years. Maybe that would be just long enough to see the end of this changing of the guard. Friends, you go finish this. I want to stay here a while longer. See what death has to give and life has to bring.
Good to see you. You can do this!
The first Wyverians might be able to tell us where Zora Magdaros is.
Yo.
Looks like we both arrived at the same place.
The trail seems to stop here.
found you. Top of the food chain? Fire and horned wyverns? I guess we're supposed to hunt those two monsters. It must be referring to Rathalos and Diablos. Want to return to base and prep?
Thank you.
says he wants to talk to the conqueror of the ecosystem. That's you.
Everyone, please, quiet down. Thanks to the Fifth Fleet's diligent efforts, we've learned a number of things. One, that Zora Magdaros is heading for the Everstream. Two, that upon its death, it'll release the bioenergy it has stored. And three, that the Everstream is connected to every corner of the New World. So, if Zora dies inside the Everstream, its bioenergy will blast us all to hell.
Commander, the Commission should make evacuation its first priority. I'll tell my sister to prepare her airship.
There's no time. We don't have any choice but to take down Zora Magdaros.
What? Blowing ourselves to oblivion is not what we're trying to do.
Correct. And the whole reason we're here is to study the beast's role in the ecosystem. Not erase it from the ecosystem altogether.
I think I might have an alternative. What if we tried to lure it away from the Everstream somehow?
Lure it away?
Yes, sir. I did a little digging, and the Everstream borders the ocean, right? So if we can lure Zora Magdaros out onto the open water...
We can mitigate the blast. And the bioenergy released would start a whole new ecosystem in the ocean. Life would go on.
Need I remind you, sir, that we're currently short on supplies from our attempt to capture it. And even if we had enough supplies, what kind of weapon could get that thing to change its course?
Don't worry. I have a plan. A very big plan.
Is that what I think it is?
Ho ho! Now we're talking!
Captain, you sure took your sweet time getting here. But we're happy you made it.
Happy to be here. I brought everything you'll need. Ballista, cannon rounds, and a literal boatload of supplies. Not to mention a little surprise. The Guild supplied us with one hell of a ship. She's armed with the latest anti-Elder Dragon weapon. A Dragonator.
Excellent. Just the weapon we need to drive Zora Magdaros out to sea. Hunters, it's time. Complete your preparations with speed, and make your way to the Everstream. I'll explain the details on site. We can do this. We must! May the Sapphire Star light our way! Now, get moving!
It's time to see Zora Magdaros off. All of us.
Listen to me. May the Sapphire Star light your way.
Hey, partner. We're on the hunt. Nothing can stop us.
Hmm. All right. Let's go over the operation. The subterranean channel Zora Magdaros is using continued deep underground. We'll have one shot to divert it here when it surfaces. If we let it slip by, it's out of our reach forever. That's why I'm breaking out the big guns. This is the Dragonator. We'll use it to drive Zora back and divert it out into the open sea. The target will be coming at us full tilt. So your job is to wear it down and try to keep it in check. Be relentless. Are we clear here?
Very good, right. Yes, sir.
One more thing. Nergigante is bound to show up to try to make a mess of this. If it gets in our way, it's up to you to stop it. This whole operation rides on how well you do that. We can do this. Scout ahead. Signal us if you spot any trouble.
It's coming.
Move out! Use everything at your disposal. I want eyes everywhere. Fight hard and stay smart. Hunters, we need to weaken Zora Magdaros enough to capture it. Once you're on its back, give all you've got. Destroy the cores to weaken it. Or try dropping some of those stalactites on it.
We've rigged the stalactites with gunpowder. Use your slinger to blast them loose.
You can do it! Okay, we're on Zora's shell. Destroy the magma cores to weaken Zora Magdaros.
The success of the whole operation comes down to how much we manage to weaken the target.
Magma core located.
Nothing back!
Magma core destroyed!
Good work! Look for the next magma core!
Something's happening to its shell! The flow of magma is changing!
Thank you.
ready! Lurigante is upon us!
Of course it is! Hunters, prepare to intercept!
Lurigante! Up there on the shell!
Go!
Use whatever you can.
When you are.
Good.
Yeah!
It's over. Yes. It only took 40 years. Yeah. Grandfather? So, ready to go home?
Yes!
Trail. Wait, what? That can't be right. Something's wrong. Huh? Look at this trail. It is a Puke Puke. It's acting weird. What's going on? New target. Let's get that Puke Puke. We should head back and report to the commander.
Is everyone present? Good. And let's begin this emergency council session. Since we resolved the mystery surrounding Zora Magdaros, I've received some alarming news.
The field team reports that they're observing a shift in monster behavior, namely invading other territories. On top of this disturbing information is the sudden appearance of older and more powerful monsters. Much more powerful than the types of monsters we're used to seeing around here. A number of hunters have already been hurt, some with very serious injuries. And I believe the Fifth has more information they'd like to add.
Yes, sir. The other day, we discovered a strange trail in the Wildspire Waste. My opinion is that it belongs to a Rathian, but I'm not 100% sure. The size and other distinctive traits are there, but something is off.
Monsters are growing more powerful. And now, we might even have a new species on our hands. I highly doubt this is a coincidence.
So, what do you suggest we do, Commander?
Our damn jobs. We're a research commission. Get to researching. And while we're at it, we need to achieve two things. First, those dangerous monsters need to be taken care of. I'll be sending our best teams to each area. Second, we need to pick up where the Fifth left off and gather more evidence on that new monster. While you're out there, keep your eyes peeled for any clues.
Understood, sir. We won't let you down.
Good. But exercise extreme caution. These monsters are nothing like the ones you've encountered before. Dismissed! Look for evidence across the continent. Rathian or not, we need to find that monster. And listen up.
Okay, partner. We need to find more of our mystery monster's trail. We should check every region. You can go on an expedition or an optional quest. Take your pick.